We just learned in the last few hours a body discovered in Caesars Creek State Park may be linked to a possible homicide. The remains were found in a wooded area near Ohio 73 and Furnace Oglesby Road in Warren County Thursday. Jordan Burgess has been following this story all day and joins us live with who deputies want to talk with. Jordan?
At this point, we don't know just what went on in that wooded area, but Warren County deputies think they have someone who might know, and they need your help to track him down. Take a good look at this man. He's 42-year-old Richard Snyder of Columbus. Right now, deputies are saying he's wanted for questioning in connection with the death of 29-year-old Nicole Berry, also of Columbus. Berry's body was found by hunters early Thanksgiving morning here in this part of Caesar Creek State Park. At this hour, we're still waiting on the results of an autopsy being done on Berry to determine how she died. And that will certainly have a big impact on how deputies approach this investigation. But for now, it's being looked at as a possible homicide. And if you have any information on where Richard Snyder may be, you're asked to call the Warren County Sheriff's Office. That number is 513-695-1522. And of course, we'll continue to search for answers and bring you the latest as we get it on this potential homicide. Reporting live, Jordan Burgess, 2 News on your side.